Hello guys, again, good evening everybody. I have some new students in this course, but before anything, I want to check the audio. So hello Marlon, can you hear me, my friend?
Yes, teacher, hello, I can hear you.
Okay, that's nice. I really love your teacher, the trooper, right?
Right, the trooper.
That's perfect. How have you been, my friend? Good? Everything
nice? I have been very, very good.
Did you have rest? Descansaste?
Yeah. Yes. Yes, I had rest. Okay. Yesterday.
Oh, okay. I guess you took advantage of the previous nights. ¿Verdad? Si te aprovechaste las noches anteriores, right?
Claro que sí. Yes, I did.
Okay, perfect.
Algunos, principalmente ahí, algunos viernes que se podía.
Yes, of course, definitely. We have some Fridays that maybe we can go out or we can spend time with family and friends.
With friends and okay. Family.
Right. It's a pleasure to see you again, Marlon. Thanks.
Thank you, teacher. Here.
Okay, me too. Wonderful. Nice. Now here we have Carmen with a new look, right? You have like, the ponytail, not the same? Yeah.
The mismo.
The same look, okay?
The same look.
Okay, Carmen, tell me, how have you been? ¿Cómo has estado?
I'm very, very good.
Very good, okay. Did you have rest? ¿Descansaste? Yes. These previous nights, right?
Yes.
Maybe you saw a movie, watch the television, spend time with family.
De todo un poco.
Okay. A bit of everything. And of course, I guess you went to bed earlier. ¿Viste la cama más temprano, right? Yes. Okay, yes. That's one of the best things. Okay, thank you, Carmen. Carito, hello.
Hello, teacher.
Okay, how are you feeling? How are you tonight? Okay.
Good.
Okay. That's fine, Carito. It's good to see you again. Carito, one question. Do you work or are you working in, I know that you have different areas, the supermarket, but are you working in San Jacinto supermarket?
No.
No.
Susie is San Jacinto.
Susie is in San Jacinto. Okay. But no. Not always.
No, ya no. Ya no está en San Jacinto.
Ah, not anymore. Okay.
No, not anymore.
Okay. It's good to know that. Okay. Good to see you. That it's perfect that I'm here with you again. So thank you, Carito.
Thank you.
Okay. Christian, hello, Christian. How are you doing, my friend?
I am fine.
You're fine, okay. And what about these days? Kind of busy, un poquito ocupado?
Ahorita no.
Okay, not that much. Okay, well, I hope you have had rest in the previous night because we're going to take advantage of the time, okay? Good. So, thank you, Christian. Good to see you again. Here we have also Manuel Eduardo Arevalo. Hello, my friend. How are you tonight, Manuel?
Hello, teacher. I'm fine. Good. Very, very good.
Okay, that's fine. And tell me, Manuel, what's your occupation? What do you do?
My occupation is engineering, mechanical.
Okay, you're an engineer. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. And what time do you usually finish your work? At 5? At 6?
Repeat, please.
What time do you finish your job?
Okay.
You go out at 5?
At 6.
Oh, fine. Okay, so you can have a bit of time to have rest. Okay, nice to know you, Manuel. My name is Josue Cuellar. Okay, I'm going to be in charge of this group. Okay. So if you notice, I know most of the guys that you can You can see here, ya los conozco la mayoría, okay? All of them are innocent souls, almas inocentes, okay? So, okay, vamos a pasar un momento bien ameno, okay? Good, Manuel. And here we have also Edgar. Hello, Edgar.
Hello, teacher.
You look younger, te ves más joven.
De veras.
Yes, yes, you look younger.
Yeah. No.
Como que si vas a noveno. Okay. How are you doing? Everything okay?
Yes. Okay, teacher. Okay. Very good.
Okay, that's fine. Did you have rest, right? Descansaste.
Yesterday, yes.
Oh, yesterday was your day off.
Yes, in the afternoon.
Okay, okay, that's perfect. Okay, good to see you again, Edgar. Nice. Okay, here we have Claudia Magaña. Hello, Claudia. And Claudia Magaña, can you hear me? I think
yes. Hello, excuse me.
Oh, no problem. No problem. How are you tonight?
I am good.
You're good. Okay. And Claudia, tell me about you. What's your occupation?
I have a library.
Ah, good.
Mm-hmm.
So you are in church. You are in church. Okay. Yes. That's fine. That's really interesting. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good. It's good to know. Thank you, Claudia. My name is Josue Cuellar. I'm going to be your teacher.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, nice to meet you too, Claudia. Here we have also Elsa. Hello, Elsa. Good evening.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, good evening. How are you doing? How are you? Fine?
I am fine, thank you.
Okay, excellent. Excuse me because of the question, but Claudia and Elsa, are you relatives, some familiares?
No. No, teacher.
Not at all, okay. Okay, forget about it. Okay, so Elsa, tell me, what's your occupation?
I am a teacher at university.
Wow, that's interesting. What's the subject that you teach?
I am teaching hardware, computer.
Ah, perfect.
Operating system.
Okay.
Design work.
Okay. That sounds like really interesting. Good. Congratulations. So nice to know you. Okay. And here we have also, thank you, Elsa. Here we have this new girl that it is Helen. Hello, Helen. Well, now you have a new look, right? Yeah, you look like very different. Hello, good evening.
Good.
Okay, nice, Helen. You look different. Te ves diferente.
Okay. Me baño.
Oh, wow. That's an important, well, that's a very good information. Thank you. So, well, yes, it is good to have some changes. Okay. It is nice. I'm planning to shave all my beard. Estoy planeando rasurarme. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. One time. To look younger. Okay. Thank you, Helen. Nice to see you again. And here we have some other, we have two twins, well, a pair of twins. Tenemos una pareja de hermanas acá. Susie. Hello, Susie Q.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. How were you these days? ¿Cómo estuviste?
Currently, I'm exhausted.
Exhausted. Okay. Yeah. Was it a difficult day?
Mucho.
Yes,
a lot
of work, a lot of money as well, right? So, Carito was telling me that you are not working in San Jacinto right now, right?
Yeah, me cambiaron hace poco. Yes.
Okay, mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Well, changes are good most of the time. Okay, thank you. Nice to see you, Susie. Good. Te ves igual de inocente. Perfect. You look innocent.
Sigo siendo inocente.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yes. Let's say yes. Andreita, hello.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. How have you been? Perfect. Excellent.
Excellent.
Okay. How was your day? A difficult day?
A very busy day.
A very busy day. Okay. Yes. Well, remember, almost weekend, okay? Saturday and Sunday, at least Sunday, you can rest. Okay. And do you have like a plant over there in your bag?
¿Cómo se dice que es de mentiras?
Ah, it's a plastic. It's a counterfeit. A counterfeit.
No es real.
Not real.
No.
Como el amor de tu ex. Así pasa. Okay, good.
Igualito.
Good to see you. Gusto de verte. And Jonathan, hello, my friend. A long time ago, right, Jonathan?
Long time ago, teacher. Oh. Good evening.
Hello, how have you been? Very good?
Very good. A little tired, but good.
Yes, okay. And you always have like different schedules, right?
Yeah.
I remember that you told me once, like 2 or 3 months ago, that your schedules are different during the week, right?
Yeah, it's true.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Well, I really happy to see you again, and we're going to have a kind of fun. Okay, Jonathan.
Thank you.
Thanks to you, my friend. Here we have two more students. Claudia Carolina, are you there? Yes. Clau?
Yes, teacher. Yes, good evening.
Hello.
Lo siento, pero de no tengo luz eléctrica en mi casa.
Ah, no lighting, not electricity. No. Okay.
Y ahorita estoy así como con datos del teléfono.
Ah, okay.
Porque desde ahora en la mañana no todo el día no hay luz, todavía tampoco hay todavía.
Okay, okay, I understand that. Okay, yes, that happens, and it is difficult when we have we don't have Wi-Fi, so it is kind of difficult because of the sign up. Okay, so thank you for telling me. I'm going to be like I'm going to follow you the way I say it. Tú me dices, okay? If your internet is better, okay? So thank you, Claudia.
Okay. Thank you.
It is good to listen to you. Bueno, escucharte. Luis Aguilar, are you there, Luis?
Hello. Good evening. Can you listen to me?
Yes. 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 I can listen. Are you moving? Oh, are you driving?
No. I am in my house, but with my cell phone. I try connected with my computer, but it's low.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
It's kind of slow. Okay. But are you connected with Wi-Fi?
Yes, with Wi-Fi in my cell phone, but in the computer is with a link, with a cable. I don't know how to say.
Cable. Mm-hmm.
Cable.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Cable. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Okay. That's fine. I hope you can have like a very good sign up. Okay, my friend. And in any case, I'm here too. Okay. If you want to say something, I'm going to be here. Okay, please.
Maybe in 2 minutes or 5 minutes, I change from cell phone to computer.
Okay, perfect. Well, yes. That sounds great. Sounds great. Okay. Okay. Thank you, Luis. Okay. Before we begin, remember that we have like these important instructions. We have the English course that is for work program, basic model. This is not model 2, this is model 3. Okay, it means that you are like most advanced than the previous one. Ya están más avanzados. So we're going to have more fun. Vamos a divertirnos más. Okay. No parece, pero este tipo soy yo. I look really innocent in this picture. Can you see my innocence? And here we have my background, my academic background, para lo que no me creen. Okay, so I have studied English a long time ago, and I have worked in different places, not only NGO, foundations, English Academy, some private and public schools. So that's it for you to know a little bit. And here we have some requirements. And remember the name. I know that sometimes we have like two participants with the same name in the case of Claudia. So they have to change a little bit. Maybe we can use a nickname. And remember always to turn on your camera, tener su cámara encendida, that's important. And try to be in a quiet place. I know that it is difficult, especially at home, because we have a lot of relatives or some kids, or maybe they are watching TV. So the noise or the sound sometimes affects a little bit the class. A veces afecta un poquito el sonido. Así que, if you can be in a quiet place, better. Si pueden ser un lugar tranquilo, pues mejor. So remember that always we have the assistance, that it is really important, 100%. I cannot give permission to be absent. No puedo, les puedo dar permiso para estar ausentes. I'm not allowed to do that. No se me permite hacer eso, right? And I'm going to check the attendance list in a while, en un momento. And we're having also the sessions 1-on-1, and especially today we have Ana Mercedes Amaya. Mercy is not here. I hope that she can connect in a while, okay? I'm going to share with you, le voy a compartir el listado, the list of session 1-on-1, so you can be ready when the day that it is especially for you. Así que para que estén pendientes, les voy a compartir el listado con las fechas. Para las sesiones que siempre son a las 10 de la noche, at 10 o'clock, from 10 p.m. to 10:10. Son 10 minutos, 10 minutes. Okay, remember the homeworks and evaluations. And so we start today, that it is Thursday, Friday, then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. On Wednesday, we need to be like fulfilled with the homework number one, with the unit one. Bueno, al miércoles debemos de haber terminado las tareas de la unidad uno. Okay, so that's really important, porque de ahí tomo las notas. Okay, so Zoom in silence, the camera, we have chat, breakout rooms, and bottom ask for help. Okay, so that's it. And now we're going to start with the class. So again, my name is Josue Cuellar, and I'm going to be with you 20 days, well, 20 nights, okay? To start, solo para comentarles algo, if you notice on the WhatsApp group, well, first of all, are you all in the WhatsApp group, right? ¿Todos están en el grupo de WhatsApp?
Marlon. Yo todavía no.
Susi, no mintas.
Es en serio, todavía no me he unido, en serio.
Ok, no, not Susi. Marlon. No. Who else? ¿Quién más?
Me.
Luis.
Luis, yes.
Ok. Ok. Okay, let's do something. I'm going to send you the link, okay, for you to join. Marlon, did you receive the information of the class in by email or WhatsApp? No.
Fíjese, teacher, que bueno, tuve un inconveniente y es que yo iba a cambiar de teléfono. Entonces había solicitado ahí el cambio, pero pues a última hora lo sigo conservando y sigo conservando el correo. Así es de que yo creo que en ese ir y venir, pues me enviaron en el teléfono actual la información y con esa pude ingresar.
Okay.
Pero con lo del grupo de WhatsApp.
Okay.
Y sí, no. Y
I'm por going correo, to send you the que... link. Ya le voy a enviar entonces el link para que tengamos, porque tenemos hoy una speaking activity. Pero es sencilla.
Okay.
Okay. Luis, in your case, en tu caso, me gustaría que anotaras mi número de teléfono para que me mandes un WhatsApp ahí y yo te envío el link, ¿ok?
Ok.
Please, 6309.
Yes.
8348. Okay. 6309-8348.
Perfect.
Okay, you can text me and send me a message, and I'm going to send you the link, okay?
Okay.
Okay, for the rest of you, well, most of you know, you already know that we have speaking activities in every single class. En cada clase tenemos actividades, ¿verdad? Que son principalmente para platicar y para dar su opinión. So you can give your opinion, your ideas. You can express different ideas about a certain topic, okay? So this is really important because in that way, you can improve your English. Los que han estado conmigo en los cursos anteriores, en se han dado cuenta que esas actividades ayudan un poquito a expresar sus opiniones. It is not that I'm talking all the time. Mainly now, you can speak more. Entonces, tienen que hablar, pues, pueden hablar un poquito más, ¿ok?
Teacher, si no es mucha molestia, podría poner la speaking activity today.
Okay. Mientras comenzamos, ¿verdad? Para que fluyan tus ideas. Ok. The speaking activity is... Is this. Ya le voy a preguntar, entonces, para los que no han hecho esta, no han preparado su respuesta, for the ones who have not prepared your answer, I'm going to give you more time, okay? Your participation should be like 30 seconds, 45 seconds, if you want, or even 25 seconds. Pueden ser 25 segundos de participación con respecto a esta, de this statement, a esta oración, o puede ser una pregunta. Dice, couples should approve intelligence tests before they can have children. Se refiere a que las parejas deberían de aprobar un test de inteligencia antes de tener hijos. Agree or disagree? ¿Están de acuerdo o no están de acuerdo? Why? ¿Por qué? Okay. Cuando digo intelligence tests, son pruebas. Pruebas de inteligencia. And remember that intelligence is not just mathematics. It's about emotional issues. It's about different kinds of ideas, if they are sane, si están como sanos mentalmente. So that's the main topic, okay? Yes, Edgar, tell me.
Solamente le quería comentar, fíjese de que en el correo me mandaron un link.
Yep.
Y en el grupo de WhatsApp, cuando me lo mandaron en WhatsApp, me mandaron otro. Entonces le quería preguntar que a cuál de los dos le tengo que hacer caso.
Link para unirte a la clase.
La clase, porque el me uní desde el link desde el Gmail, pero de ahí me salió otra clase.
El de Gmail.
Sí, a ver quién
es. Yo creo que vas a saber que andaba buscando, pero es el link del Gmail. Link del Gmail. Ya que, es este.
Solamente, y también hace poquito también me uní al grupo, pero tampoco tengo esas dos.
No problem, I'm going to give you enough time. Le voy a dar un poquito de tiempo para que vean eso, para que tengan un par de ideas, right? Entonces, right. En el caso sería Susi, Marlon y tú, ¿verdad, Edgar? Luis también, sí. ¿Verdad? Entonces, buenas zafadas eso. Bien, pero you're relaxed.
No, usted no sabe lo que es, que no sé en qué ando pensando.
No sé lo que es el amor. Pero...
Uh-huh. Yo no había caído al 20 que tenía que unirme al grupo de WhatsApp, y yo esperando ahora, de verdad, yo dije, bueno, la speaking activity, ¿qué pasa? Yo dije, quizás no vamos a tener. Estaba happy.
You were happy, but not anymore. Okay, no problem. You can prepare your answer. If you need more time, just tell me. Okay, no problem. Okay, you relax. Ustedes relájense, ¿verdad? Pero ese es the statement. Las parejas, couples, should approve intelligence tests before they can have children. Agree or disagree? Entonces ustedes me dicen, I agree because, or I disagree, or I don't agree, depende. Because, y dan su idea, su aporte. You can speak 15 seconds if you want. Pueden hablar 15 segundos si ustedes consideran, ¿verdad? Si no, 20, 25. Hay algunos de acá que se inspiran bastante. Y a veces queremos decir ideas cortas, ¿ok? So that's it. And before we start, I'm sorry, the class topic is how to use infinitives, ¿verdad? Vamos a utilizar infinitivos, ¿verdad? Como el disco de Stratovarius. Okay, so, and a saber, dice Andreita. Okay, so, this is the class number one, beginner three. Ya son el módulo tres, o sea, ya están top, full power rising, como la 109 en la trompeta. So I'm going to check the attendance list. You tell me, hi, present, good evening, I am here, teacher, I am alive. Okay, as you wish, como ustedes deseen. I want to know if you are there. Okay, so we're going to start with Ana Mercedes, but Ana Mercedes is not here. So Andrea?
Present.
Good. Carmen?
I'm here, teacher.
Perfect. Claudia Diaz? Clau.
Present, teacher.
Yes, I know you're there. Thank you. Caro. Carito.
Present.
Good. We have three Claudias. Tenemos tres Claudias. Okay. Claudia Maritza, right?
Hello. Present.
Okay. Can I call you Maritza, Claudia? Do you like it or don't you like it? Claudia Maritza.
Maritza.
Yeah, please.
Maritza is,
please. Okay. Is cool. Mm-hmm. Yes, because here we have three Claudias. Y sé que las tres son originals, pero in any case, so not to get confused. Thank you. And Christian.
Present.
Good. Diana. Wow, Diana is not here. I think maybe she's in a date. Okay. Diego. Wow, Diego, not here as well. Edgar. Hello, Edgar.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, okay, thank you. Elsa.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, thank you. Helen.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, Helen. Jonathan, are you there?
Present.
Perfect. Kevin. No, Kevin. And Luis Aguilar, yes, right?
Yes, sir, I am here.
Okay, yes, I can hear you clearly, okay? That's perfect, I can hear you very well. Nice. Manuel Arevalo.
I'm here.
Okay. Thank you, Manuel. Marlon.
Present.
Thank you. And the most innocent girl in the world, that is Susie.
It's me.
It's me. Okay. So we start with infinitives. And before going to this, yo siempre le doy como tips para que podamos, we can express different ideas with different words. Okay. Entonces, siempre en cada clase le doy como estos tips. Y estos son los siguientes. Ways to say it's easy. Formas para decir que es fácil algo. You can say it's a piece of cake. That's the most common idiom, que es una frase idiomática. It's a piece of cake. That is one that I use a lot. Yo lo uso bastante. It's a piece of cake, que quiere decir está fácil. Yo iba a decir de otra manera, pero está fácil. Okay. It's a walk in the park. It's a walk in the park. Walk como China walk, pero no se escribe así, solo se pone, it's a walk in the park. Facilísimo, como es como pasar por el parque. It's a cinch, ok, cinch, ok, que eso es como pan comido. Easy peasy, ok. And you can say, for example, anyone can do it. Cualquiera puede hacerlo, anyone can do it. Or you can say it's easy as 1, 2, 3, or it's easy as ABC. Fácil como 1, 2, 3, fácil como ABC, okay? So in their case, if a person asks you, okay, how was the English test? ¿Cómo estuvo el examen inglés? Ah, it's a piece of cake. How was the driver test? Okay, ¿cómo estuvo el examen de conducir? Ah, it's a walk in the park, okay? Is it easy to use, or is it difficult to use Chivo wallet? You can say anyone can do it. It's just an example. Okay, estoy de acuerdo. No, it's just an example. If a person asks you about, is it difficult the English, or is it English like very complicated? You can say anyone can do it. It's easy as 1, 2, 3. So I need you to pick one of these and express it. Say it, ¿verdad? Me eligen uno de esos y me lo pronuncio. Remember, it's a piece of cake. It's a walk in the park. It's a cinch. Easy peasy. Anyone can do it. It's easy as 1, 2, 3, or it's easy as ABC. Okay, we're going to start with Marlon, then Edgar.
Easy peasy.
Good. Edgar, then Christian.
Anyone can do it.
Good. Christian, then Susie.
It's a walk in the park.
It's a walk in the park. Okay, good. Susie, then Helen.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
Good. Helen, then Manuel.
Anyone can do it.
Anyone can do it. Manuel, then Elsa.
It's a walk in the park.
Good. Elsa, then Luis.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy. Luis and Jonathan.
Anyone can do it.
Okay, that's wonderful. Jonathan, then we go with Carmen.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
Perfect. Carmen, then Maritza.
It's a piece of cake.
It's a piece of cake, of course. Maritza, then Andrea.
Anyone can do it.
Anyone can do it. Andrea, then Carito.
It's a walk in the park.
Okay. Carito, then Claudia.
It's a walk in the park.
It's a walk in the park. And Claude.
It's a piece of cake.
It's a piece of cake. Yes, it's a piece of cake. Okay. Here in El Salvador, we have different forms to express this idea, ¿verdad? En Salvador somos especialistas en inventar ciertas palabras, ¿ok? So, I recommend you to take notes if there is one phrase, one word that takes your attention. If you consider that you can use it, please take notes or you can have a screenshot. Pueden anotarlas o pueden tomar una captura de pantalla o pueden ver el video nuevamente cuando lo tengamos, porque siempre van a estar en la playlist, ¿ok? I'm going to upload this video conference, so you can find the class if you want to practice, okay? And remember that there are different forms to express different ideas or words. Por ejemplo, cuando les pregunten, if a person asks you, how are you? No van a decir, I'm fine. Pueden decir, I'm perfect. I'm super. I'm cool. Okay? Or I'm so-so, more or less. Y de igual manera, no solo vamos a decir, how are you? Pueden decir, hey, what's up? How is it going? How are you feeling? How are you doing? Entonces, cuando utilizamos, when we use different forms to express an idea, your English sounds better. Suena mejor su inglés. So that's one of my objectives, that you can express maybe the same idea in different forms. So you're going to look like a better English speaker. Se van a ver como pues. Todavía mejor, and your English is going to be like, well, it's going to have fluency or more fluency. Va a tener más fluidez, okay? So, this is, as I told you, easy peasy, okay? And now we're going to start. Any questions? Preguntas? I think it is clear. In every single class, I'm going to present you this, this part. Siempre le voy a presentar una parte así. Okay, vocabulary, ideas, idiomatic expressions. Okay, so we're going to start with the question, with the speaking activity. Couples should, not should, couples should approve intelligence tests before they can have children. Agree or disagree? And for this activity, we're going to start with Carmen. I know Carmen is more than ready, right, Carmen?
I'm ready.
Okay, go ahead, please, Carmen.
I agree. It would be good if there was a parameter to measure whether or not they are suitable to have children.
Okay. Okay. Here we have parameter, measure, okay, suitable, aunque aparezca como sui, es al revés, suitable. Yes, yes, thank you. Very good words, Carmen, and it is a parameter. Remember that we don't have filters in our country. No tenemos filtros. And people are having a lot of kids, and maybe we don't have like a filter to know if they're going to be good parents or bad parents. Okay, okay, thank you, Carmen. Very good said. So now, what about if we listen to Andrea? Are you ready, Andreita?
Or yes. Do you need...
Oh, okay, please.
Okay, in some cases, it could he don't be done to say how capable the parents are to raise the baby.
Okay, yes. And that's another word. Okay. Okay. Raise. Okay. That is criar. Okay. Yes. Okay. And what about if we listen now to Jonathan? Are you ready, Jonathan?
No, de hecho, no estaba listo para esto.
No estaba listo para la vida.
No.
Relax. I'm going to give you more time. Just chill out, como dice Susie. Okay. And okay. What about if we listen now to Christian? What about you, my friend?
Hey, teacher.
Are you ready? Or do you need more time?
Creo que sí.
I guess. Okay. I guess. Let's try.
Me uní al grupo ya después.
Antes you de have to follow your heart. Remember. En tu corazón, ahí está la respuesta.
Vaya, creo que I agree.
Okay, you because, agree.
Because they, that way is cool. Oh, cool, creo. Of that way, way it could be determined if the couple is ready to have children.
Mm-hmm. If they are ready, if they are ready, okay?
Yes.
So you can measure if they are ready, yes. But in this case, here in El Salvador, well, currently, we have a lot of parents that they are teenagers, son adolescentes, they are teenagers, and it is not necessarily that bad, but if there is a parameter, well, it could be like better, of course, definitely. Thank you, Christian. Okay, what if we listen now to Manuel? Are you ready, Manuel, with your opinion?
Right.
Or do you need more time?
I'll try it.
Okay, let's try.
It depends. I agree. For it depends on this. They are good children.
Okay.
Por la crianza.
Ajá. Okay. Yes. So Manuel says depends on. Okay. So maybe they are good. They are good people. And remember, not all the parents should be academically perfect, okay, or to study a lot. Not, but maybe they are good people, okay, because of the traditions or the way they were raised. Okay, thank you, Manuel. Very good opinion. What about Elsa? Are you ready, Elsa? Do you need more time?
Yep. Yes, please.
No problem. Relax. Luis Aguilar. What about you?
Yes, sir. Yes. Oh,
okay, please go ahead.
Anyone can do it.
Okay, yeah, that's the answer.
I am agree. Because I feel that having children is not a game. It's necessary be prepared. Prepared.
Prepare. Yes, yes.
And be how do you say compatibles?
You can say good match. Match, yes. Is match. Compatible. Mm-hmm. With yes. Good match. That's a good point. Yes, I have. I didn't think about it, but it is important not only to be good parents, but also to match with your couple, right? If they have the same objectives in life, okay, same, okay. Do you have more opinions about this, please? Or that's it.
Anymore.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, thank you. A very good work. Okay. And almost to finish this part, porque siempre lo voy dividiendo en partes, no todos me participan, ¿verdad? Sino que lo divido en partes. What about Edgar? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's try.
In my case, maybe, because I do not feel that it's necessary for parents to be intelligent, for their children to be intelligent. Although it will not be bad.
Mm-hmm. Okay, similar to the previous idea, right? That Manuel, I guess, said that it is not just necessary if they are good people, okay? Some of you think that maybe it is a good parameter, it's a filter, some other thing that maybe because of the way they have been raised or the traditions, okay? They have, well, that has like incidents, okay? Or a good or a positive impact, okay? Thank you, Edgar. Very well said. And to finish this part, maybe we can have Helen. Are you ready, Helen, or later? O después te pregunto.
Ready, teacher.
Okay. Easy. Go ahead.
Greece. I wish that you people might be psychological test. Not everyone is ready for fighting. And it is a responsibility.
Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Very good opinion. And remember that psychology, it's a wide area, a wide branch of the science, and it is focused especially on the study on people's performance, personality, okay, the things that they think and they do. And as Helen said, it is important to take into account different aspects. And remember that we as adults, we have some problems that maybe we didn't face when we were a child. So maybe if we have not improved in that problem, issue, or it can be emotional, that that may affect in the future with the kids, okay? So thanks. Just to remember you, to remind you, I'm sorry. And when, if you agree, you say, I agree. If you say I disagree, is that you don't share the opinion, okay? I agree, yo estoy de acuerdo, ¿verdad? Aunque sí a veces se confunde cuando decimos I am agree. Pero si dicen esto, I am in agreement. Es diferente. I am in agreement. Okay. But on the contrary, I recommend you to say I agree or I disagree. O pueden decir I don't agree. Okay. As you wish. Okay. With the rest of participants, we're going to listen to you later. Okay. So now here we have this conversation. I'm going to give you 10 seconds. Les voy a dar 10 segundos para que lean esta conversación y me digan de qué trata. Vamos a ver si podemos recordar algunas de las palabras que aparecen acá. Ok, 10 seconds. Vean la conversación. Look at the conversation. Ya les voy a preguntar. Ok, I know some of you are accustomed, algunos ya están acostumbrados a que yo hago esto, otros no, dicen, ¿qué le pasa? Ok, so tell me the words that you remember. It can be phrases, it can be ideas, words, names, specific information. So we're going to start with Jonathan. Ok, Jonathan, tell me, my friend, what do you remember with the about the conversation?
Solo vi medio que decía... ¿Escuchaste la visita del gerente hoy?
Okay.
Algo así, no sé.
Okay, the visit of the manager. Yes, 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 that's it. They are having a manager visiting them. Lo va a visitar el jefe. Okay, good, thank you. What about Manuel and then Carito? You can say words. Si no pueden decir la idea, pueden decir palabras. Okay, cualquier cosa que recuerden.
Que medio recuerdo ahí que hablaba sobre la que iba a hacer preguntas.
Ok, questions.
Leer sobre la misión de la compañía, creo que. Okay. Empresa.
Mm-hmm. That's it. Very good. Thank you, Carito. And then we go with Susie.
Preferred.
No, prepared.
Sí, preferred Fish Hotel.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ahí no me estoy inventando, Carito. Thank you. Thank you. Susie and then Andrea.
Our vision is to make our guest, me parece.
Yes, okay. Our vision. Mm-hmm. Vision. Y no como Wanda Vision. Yes. We're going to talk about mission and vision later. Andrea, then Luis.
I remember check out,
Shakira.
And mm-hmm. business.
Ah, business, check in, check out, business. Okay, yeah, business. Perfect. We're going with Luis and then Elsa.
I think is a conversation, yes, about a supervision. Between, it's a conversation between Diana, I think okay. So.
Diana
and the other person, I don't.
It's like a Leo Dan song. Okay, maybe. Okay, but Diana, yes. So it's a conversation, right? About two colleagues. Okay. Okay. Perfect, Luis. Thank you. Elsa, and then we go with Maritza.
Pues fue súper rápido, no estoy acostumbrada a su ritmo, es primera vez, pero
no, relax.
Hablaba de una conversación sobre, me llamó mucho el did, ¿vea? Del verbo, el auxiliar.
Yes, that's
it. Y de dos personas hablando sobre una reunión, sobre algo de trabajo.
Yes, that's it. Good, good, Elsa. Perfect. Do you remember the name of the other girl? Because it's Diana and...
Not children.
No, okay, relax, no problem. Okay, Maritza.
They are speaking about the mission of the company.
Yes, vision and mission. Mission. Perfect. Mission. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Okay, what about Carmen and Marlon?
The vision of the company is to become the preferred beach hotel by.
Okay. That's the vision. Okay. Thank you, Carmen. And Marlon.
I just remembered like two words, teacher, and when they are saying why the business exists, I think.
Why the business exists. Mm-hmm. Okay. A very like rhetorical question. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Okay. Perfect. I know that some of you are not kind of accustomed. Yo a veces hago esto porque tratamos de, we use like our memory, short-term memory, que es memoria de corto plazo, para recordar y escanear, scan important information. Okay. Para escanear información importante. Eso nos da una idea para tener una preview. Una idea o una vista previa de qué se trata esa conversation, ¿ok? Porque si lo comenzamos a leer poco a poco nos tardamos, pero si tenemos un scanning así rápido, ya podemos decir de qué se trata. Aunque algunos de estos participantes a veces me le ponen más salsa, me le ponen más información que a saber de qué es, but the idea is to say, ¿ok? What's the conversation about, ¿ok? So, as I told you before, we have Diana and Celia, como es el nombre de Diana, que es de Leoda. It is a conversation about two colleagues, right? So, if you notice, we have in bold words, ¿verdad? Palabras que están en negrita, make, become. Okay, remember, make es hacer, become, llegar a ser, convertirse, okay? So, here we have did that we're going to study simple past tense in these days. Vamos a estudiarlo, el pasado, no el pasado de ustedes. Pero el pasado gramatical. And here we have, did you hear about the visit of the manager today? I did. We should be ready to answer questions about the mission and the vision of the company. Let's read them. Okay, our mission is to make our guests feel at home, from check-in to check-out. Right, our mission describes why our business exists. Exists, porque tercera persona. And our vision is to become the most preferred beach hotel by families by 2020. That's right. Our vision tells where our business wants to get in the future. Okay, now tell me, do we have new vocabulary? ¿Tenemos vocabulario nuevo? Check-in and check-out es el registro. Okay, check-in is when you go to the airport, the hotel, you check. In at the you register and check out is when you are leaving. Cuando ustedes ya se van. So that's the checkout. Maybe. Mm-hmm. Mission, vision, no problem. Feel, sentir. Mm-hmm. Business, negocio. I think you know all these words. Creo que conocen todas estas palabras, right? We don't have problem at all with this. Later, we're going to work with...
Perdón.
Yes, Maritza?
Guests.
Yes. Guests es, son los invitados, ¿verdad? En el caso de los clientes principalmente, son los que se van a hospedar. Guests es invitado. So that's it. Yeah, prefer beach. Recuerden, beach, sin la T. Ya con la T es otra cosa. So beach, hotel with families, mission, vision. I guess we're not going to have problems with this. Another thing that I was going to say is that you should have the manual from module number 3. Ya deberían tener el manual número 3. Is that's on the link. Well, there is a link where you can download it, donde ustedes lo pueden descargar. If you don't have it, well, there is in the WhatsApp group. If you don't have it, I can send it to you. Se lo pueden enviar, okay? So, in this case, we're going to have a practice with 5 minutes. 5 minute practice with this conversation. So, I need you to have a screenshot. Necesito que le tomen captura de pantalla. Si tienen ya el manual, pueden verlo. No hay ningún problema. Okay? So, we're going to practice Diana and Celia. We're going to have breakout rooms. Vamos a tener los grupos. Okay, lo voy a reunir en couples, en parejas, y vamos a practicar esta conversación. Something that it is really important is that I am always interchanging students. Siempre estoy intercambiando estudiantes para que no estén platicando con los mismos, right? The point is that you can have different practice, you can listen different accents. So your English is improving. That's the objective of the breakout rooms, ¿verdad? Entonces solo son 5 minutos y después regresamos, okay? So meanwhile, you can practice a little bit this conversation. Remember, read, practice once and then you have to switch. Tienen que intercambiar, ¿verdad? Si alguien es Diana, después puede ser Celia, okay? I'm going to set the couples, okay? So... just give me a second. Okay, I see you in 5 minutes. Please accept the request. Acepten la solicitud. Hello, Luis. Everything okay? ¿Todo bien, Luis? Andreita, hello. ¿Cómo te has portado? I can hear you. Okay. So,
ahí está.
Ahí está. Okay, Luis, please have a short practice. Both of you have very good English, so I'm going to be back in a minute, okay? So please, go ahead.
Okay, okay.
Your beach hotel by Pemel is by 2020.
That's right. Our vision tells where our business wants to get in the future.
Manager today?
Pardon?
Did you hear about the visit of the manager today?
I did. We should be ready to answer.
Teacher, estamos con un dilema.
A ver, ¿con qué me van a salir estas mujeres? Eso quiero escuchar.
Ando uniformada, teacher. Por eso me ve rara.
No, ajá, es que te veo in different mood, ok. Esta jefa es cosa seria.
Sí, ya la vi.
Ok, ajá, dígame su dilema amoroso.
Para decir 2020 es 2020 o así.
2020. 2020 es 2020. But you can say 2020. Yeah, you can say 2020.
Ah, ok. ¿Cómo se pronuncia?
2,000. 200 es 1,000. So, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000.
Entonces sería 2,020.
Yeah.
Ok. Más fácil, 2020.
Oiga. Pero son cosas, esta mujer.
Pero nos extrañaba.
Todas las noches estuve orando por ustedes. Todas estas noches.
Ya, diciendo, no quiero ese grupo.
¿Cómo no? Qué mala, ¿cómo no? Mala, ya me voy. Ustedes son muy malas. Bye bye.
Okay. Bye, ahí viene ahorita.
Ok. Did you hear about the visit of the manager today?
I did. We should be ready to answer questions about the mission and the ambition of the company.
Let's read them.
Okay, our mission is to make our guests feel at home from check-in to check-out.
Right.
Hello, Maritza. Okay, we're going to have like a short practice. Vamos a tener una práctica corta, okay? Maritza, tú comienzas. Desde did hasta today. Then Jonathan, I did until company, okay? Please, Maritza.
Okay. Did you hear about the visit of the manager today?
Okay, thank you. Jonathan.
I did. We should be ready to answer questions about the mission and the vision of the company.
Okay, thank you. Perfect. That's awesome. Then say, let's read them. And here we have Edgar. You continue, Edgar. From okay to check out.
Okay. Okay, our mission is to make our guests feel at home from check it in to check out.
Okay, thank you, thank you. Then here we have, write, and we're having Elsa, please read from right to exist.
Right. Our mission describes why our business exists.
Business exists. Okay, business thank exists. You. Thank you. Manuel, please, you go with Anne and 2020, please, and our vision. I can't hear you, Manuel. I'm sorry. You have to turn on the audio.
Okay. And our vision is to become the most preferred beach hotel by families by 2020.
Okay, that's it. Wonderful. And here we have also Andrea. That's right.
That's right. Our vision is where our business wants to get in the future.
Thank you. That's it. Listen, there is an important part here. Our mission describes why our business exists. Esa es la definición de cuál es la misión. Okay. And the vision tells where our business wants to get in the future. So there are two things that are completely different. They are together, but they are different. Mission is, it is said, right? The mission and the vision, okay? Describes why the business exists, and the vision is in the future. It's like an objective, like a goal. Es casi como un objetivo, okay? So here we have this, and we're having the first person, Marlon, please. Read the mission statements of successful companies. Match them. Match es unir, vincular. Match companies on the right and compare your answer. Well, match. Select A, B, C, D, and one of these. Answer.
Please. Okay. Inspiration.
Follow your okay. heart, my friend. Follow your heart.
Okay. Letter C. Letter to C. Bring inspiration and innovation to every athlete in the world. Nike.
Yes, Nike. Okay. Just do it. Okay. Good. Now we're having Susie Q. Okay, Susie. Then Luis. Pick one.
Okay. G.
G. I'm sorry. G.
D.
Ah, D.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
To inspire. Yep.
Yes.
To inspire and
nurture
the human spirit. One mm-hmm. person, one cup, and one neighborhood at a time. Maybe a Starbucks.
Okay, Starbucks. Okay, definitely this is Nike and this is Starbucks. Okay. Yes. Starbucks are really expensive. Like $5. Only is coffee. I'm sorry, what?
Sorry. Only what is coffee.
It's coffee. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Luis. And we're having Luis, and there we're having Helen.
Okay, letter A.
Letter A.
To be the most customer-centric company in the world, where people can find and discover anything they want to buy online. Amazon.
Yes. To buy online, and this platform is really wide because it is not just for buying or shopping, but also now you have streaming, right? Similar to Netflix and all those. Helen, are you there? Tell me please, Helen. And okay, B, to be.
To be the global energy company, most
admire.
Admire for it. People,
mm-hmm. Partnership,
parentship, and performance.
Mm-hmm. It's Chevron, right? Yes, that's it. Okay, thank you. That's wonderful. Si lo notan, si se dan cuenta, siempre está el to antes. Entonces, esa es la clave del éxito. When we have to be, to work, to kiss, to love, to dance, whatever verb that it is, next to two, it is in infinitive. Está en infinitivo. ¿Qué es infinitivo? It's a form, a verb form that it is not, that it is not conjugated, que no está conjugado. A eso se refiere, que es to work, to kiss, to write. Okay, vamos a ver esto. And to an infinitive, to indicate the purpose or intention on the action. Aquí tenemos el ejemplo. Miren, todo dice to collect, to find, to ask, to finish. Okay, so I will need your help. Carmen, first one. Okay, Carmen, one and two, and Jonathan, three and four. Okay, Carmen, she came.
She came to collect her paycheck.
Check. Mm-hmm. Two, the three. Bears.
The three bears went to find firewood.
Firewood, okay. Entonces dice to collect, to find. Okay. Jonathan, three and four. I'm calling. I can hear you, my friend. Please turn on the micro.
I'm sorry.
No problem.
I am calling to ask you about that.
Yeah.
And your sister has gone to finish her homework.
That's it. So can you see to ask, to finish? Okay. And now we go with the rest and the two infinitive with question words. Cuando vamos a hacer como una cierta interrogante. Okay. So in this case, here we have five. We start with number one and two with Maritza. Maritza, you say one, two, please.
She asked me how to use the washing machine.
Okay. Do you?
Do you understand what to do?
Uh-huh. What to do? Okay. Thank you. And we go now with Carito. Three and four.
Tell me when to press the bottle.
Mm-hmm. ¿Cómo se pronuncia eso? I've forgotten
where to put this little screen.
Screw. Okay. Continue. Screw.
I'm not sure. I know how to call.
How to call. Si se dan cuenta, entonces los verbos, en fin, the verbs are separated with the word to. Esa es la clave. Y con eso ya vamos a ver los verbos en pasado. This is ask. En esta semana vamos a ver los verbos, regulares e irregulares.
Excuse me. In the first sentences, number four, sería your or you? The first sentence.
She asked me how to use the washing machine. That's...
No, anterior.
Ajá.
Number four, you
your sister. Está mal esta oración. Your sister. Yes.
Bárbaro, es que no encontraba sentido.
Ya ves, igual que a la vida. Pero así es, ¿no? Good, Susi, bien hecho. Tienes buena... ¿Sabes en qué deberías de trabajar? En control de calidad, Susi. Uh-huh. O revisar mensajes. Ok, worksheet.
Puedo ser buena para eso.
Uh-huh. Ok, good. We'll go with the worksheet. And remember, todas las clases, we have worksheets that are sentences. Ok, so you're going to help me with this and every... participant is going to select one. Todos van a pasar. Okay. So we're going to start. Vamos a la clave acá es que solo le vamos a agregar two a cada uno de estos verbos. Two. Okay. So that's it. We're going to start with Edgar and then we go with Helen. Okay. Pick one, Edgar, from one to ten.
Number one.
Okay. Go ahead. We decided
to buy a new car.
Perfect. Helen and then Carmen.
Number two.
Okay. Don't cry. No llores, Carmen. Si te aman, hombre. Te aman. Big one. From two to ten. Okay. I'm going to give you time. Te voy a dar tiempo. Okay, relax. And now we go with Carmen and then Elsa.
They got some work to do.
Mm-hmm. Yes, they've got. They've got. Perfect. Okay, we go with Elsa, then Jonathan.
Peter gave up to smoke.
Okay, good. Jonathan, then Maritza.
Okay, number four. He likes to fly an airplane.
Airplane, okay, thank you. Sorry, Maritza, Helen, te van a ganar. Ni me dijiste cuál. Ajá. Ajá, Helen.
Number five.
Te la ganaron, okay. I enjoy.
Bien malo. I enjoy to write pintory.
Picture postcard. Mm-hmm. I enjoy. Yo disfruto. Okay, thank you. Maritza, now it's your turn and then Manuel.
Okay. Do you know what to do if there's a fire in the shop?
Yes, thank you. Especially in una librería. Okay, so thank you, Maritza. We go with Manuel. And after Manuel, we're having Christian.
Okay. Avoid to make silly mistakes.
Mistakes, silly. Yes, that's it. Christian, and then we go with Andrea.
I dream about to build. ¿Cómo se dice la palabra?
Build.
Build.
Mm-hmm.
A big house.
A big house, thank you. Okay, Andrea, then Claudia.
Number eight.
My parents
wanted me to be home at 11 o'clock.
Yeah, my parents wanted me mm-hmm, to be. Mira, ¿qué hora, Andreita? Mira. Mm-hmm. Okay, Clau.
Number 10.
Definitely.
I'm hoping. Sí. Lisa.
Mm-mm. Le hace falta una palabrita corta.
Acá. I'm hoping you.
No, si te gusta. Mucho, claro. Yes, tú. Okay.
Sí, Lisa.
Thank you. Okay, we continue. And now we go with Susie. And then Marlon.
Okay, number one. John mm-hmm. has decided to apply for the new job.
Good, Marlon. And then we're having Luis.
Okay, number two. Mm-hmm. Tom suggested to drive to the seaside.
Yes, okay. Luis and then Carito.
Number three. He can't get used to work for such a big company.
Wow, that's nice. Caro, such a big company. Okay. Carito and then Christian. No sé si ha pasado Christian. Okay, Carito.
Number five. Carol is too ill to go.
To
work today.
Yes, thank you. Christian, ¿te pasaste? Sorry.
Sí, pero... Okay.
Dale, promoción. Mm-hmm.
Number four, her mother advises her to write to several different Companies.
Thank you. And here we have six. Manuel, please help me.
Have you decided mm-hmm. where to spend your next holiday?
Holidays. Okay. Si se dan cuenta, if you notice, there are some verbs that are in the past. For example, this. Okay. This is past participle. Y así que ya estamos entrando a lo que es esos temas del pasado, que es más interesante todavía. Okay. We continue with this. Couples should approve intelligence tests before they can have children. I know that you are ready. Sé que ya están listos. So I'm going to listen to some other opinions. Okay. What about Marlon? Are you ready, Marlon?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, easy peasy. Go ahead.
Okay, I agree because it's good to know different aspects of the couple. They know if they're prepared to for having children. That's simple.
Okay, yes. Yes, if they are prepared, okay? And different aspects, okay? Different characteristics, okay?
Of course, yes. Because there are too much adults, but not everyone is prepared for having children.
Yes, in different aspects, as you said, not only with the emotions, but also with the economy, okay? Yes.
Sometimes with the economy and sometimes with how is or the personality, how they can have the treatment, cómo tratarlos.
Yes, yes, the treatment.
The children. So if you know that the people, it's a bad people, definitely they can't have children.
Yes, especially if they are bad people, as you said, they can be violent. They can have different problems. Yes. So there are a lot of parents that they abuse physically.
Of course.
To the kids. So it is necessary to stop that, to avoid. Okay. Thank you, Marlon.
Of course.
Very good opinion. Now, what about if we listen to Susie? And after Susie, we're going to listen to Carito.
I agree, because an environment where both parents have mental stability would be healthier for children.
Okay. Healthier es más saludable. Es un adjetivo comparativo. They are healthier, and that's it. The environment, remember that love is, it is not just, what you need. You need comprehension. You need good guidance. Okay, you have to be like stable without regarding finance. Okay, so thank you, Susan. Very good opinion. Okay, Carito, and then Jonathan.
I agree.
Okay.
If they adopt, here is they have to verify the capacity of each person at psychology and monetary.
Okay, yes. Verify, okay, to prove, comprobar, okay? Yes. If they are in a balance, if they have good state regarding with the psychology matters, okay, emotion and finance. Okay, very good. I agree. Okay, Jonathan, you go and then we go with Elsa.
Okay, I agree, teacher, because they are not always prepared mentally and financially.
Yes, 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 yes. Remember, mentally, it is maybe they want to have kids, but they have not the dimension or the obligations that it implies, okay? Yes, and it is not just the desire, no solo el deseo, right? To have kids, but also to have like objectives or, yeah, positive attitudes, okay? Thank you, Jonathan. Elsa, your turn, and after Elsa, we're having Clau.
I don't agree, mm-hmm. Because I think it's not necessary. The child or the children can foment different skills and abilities.
Okay, that good opinion. So the kids, maybe they can have different skills, right? Through the life. Yeah. So that's what you say. Okay, thank you. Very good. And Clau, and after Clau, Maritza.
Okay, I agree, but the best thing would be to do an economic study to be able to give what is necessary to a baby.
Okay, yes, okay, very good point, Claudia. So it is important to have a clear idea what it is needed, ¿verdad? Una idea clara de lo que es necesario, okay? What a baby needs, lo que un bebé necesita. Okay, thank you. And who else? Maritza, right? Maritza, your turn.
Okay. I disagree because for me the intelligence test is not show the real capacity of the persons.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, a good point. That it is not it is not like a complete test, right? That it says that the person it is right, it has the capacities to be parent. Okay. Thank you, Maritza. Very good. I always appreciate your opinions, your ideas. Remember that this is not a matter to say who's right, who's wrong, who has the truth or not. It is just to express opinions, ¿verdad? Estamos aquí para expresar opiniones y así vamos a hacer todas las clases. So, thank you very much. A partir de mañana vamos a comenzar con una actividad diferente. Every person is going to present the chorus or a short paragraph of a song. Va a presentar una parte. Puede ser un coro, el coro de una canción. Puede ser una parte que a ustedes le interese bastante. Y solo va a compartir pantalla. Por favor, digítenla en su celular. Puede ser el coro, ¿verdad? Por ejemplo, I'm going to give you an example. You're not going to sing. No van a cantar. No. I'm going to say, for example, there is a song from Chicago that I really like. See, If You Leave Me Now, it is a, when tomorrow comes and we both regret the things we said today. Dice, cuando el mañana viene y ambos nos arrepentimos de lo que dijimos ahora. So, when you present that part of the song, se dan cuenta, es bien corta. When you present that part of the song, we're going to check the verb. We're going to check some adjectives or different grammar structures. O vamos a ver algunas estructuras gramaticales en un pedacito de una canción. Okay? So tomorrow, Andrea is the one that is going to present that. Okay, Andrea? So you can text and then you share screen. Después compartes la pantalla y vemos. Okay? And you tell us the name of the song, the name of the artist, or if it is a band. Okay? And you have just to pronounce. Okay? Solo tienes que pronunciar. Okay, Andrea?
Okay, teacher.
Okay. And then, and after Andrea, we're having Carmen. Okay? One each day. Vamos, una canción por día, pero no tiene que ser, como le digo, toda la canción, sino que es un fragmento. Okay? So, mañana comenzamos con Andrea. In English. No me vas a traer de Vicente, ni de la edad. Okay? In English, of course. Of course. Ni de los temerarios. Vamos. Okay.
Le voy a traer una de las temerarios, pero traducida al inglés.
Ah, okay, okay. Okay, if you want. Okay.
You can do it.
No. Música tranquila. Okay. So, we continue with this, my friends. Thanks for all your opinions. And now we continue with this. 35 minutes and we finish. 35 minutos y terminamos la clase. Okay. So, how to use infinitives. ¿Cómo usar infinitives? Okay. So in this case, here we have this. Check exercise 2 and 3. Ya lo vamos a ver. What verbs are used to write the mission and the vision statements? Okay. Vamos a ver. Come. Let's check exercise 2 and 3. That it is this. Vamos a darle una revisada a los verbos. Okay. Los que están en bold. Los que están en negrita. Okay. Okay. Good. Now here. The verbs that are in bold. Los verbos que están en negrito. Okay. Here we have two options. To make, to become, to be, to bring, to inspire. Make, become, be, bring, inspire. Le voy a preguntar a alguien que tenga cara de inocente. Edgar. Mentira, no tienes cara inocente, Edgar, pero decime. What is the correct option? Number one or number two? ¿Qué te dice tu corazón? ¿Cuáles son los verbos que se acaban de utilizar? Option one or option two?
Option one.
Option one. Okay, I'm going to ask Andrea. Option one. Thank you, Edgar. Option one or option two?
Es option two.
Option two. ¿Segura? ¿Eso te dice tu corazón?
Yes. Aunque esté confundido.
A ver. Ahora entiendo muchas cosas. Okay, okay. Carmen, option one or option two?
Option two.
Okay, vaya mujeres. Vaya, ya ven por qué las mujeres. El amor la ciega. Okay, look. To make, to become, to be, to bring, to inspire. Girls, come on. Andreita, Carmen.
Siempre nos llevan la contraria.
Ya ve, no, es que está
muy bien. Ahí okay.
Va, tranquila, Helen. Mira, como que no te hablas igual. Okay, so here we have forms that consist of two plus base form of the verb are called infinitives. O sea, que aquí dice que todo lo que lleva to en la base forma son infinitives. Así que la opción correcta es la uno, Carmen and Andreita. Mujeres enamoradas. Okay, to make, to become, to be. Okay, so Marlon, help me. Infinitives are used.
Infinitives are used to express purpose, like in mission statements, e.g., why does the company exist? To bring inspiration and innovation to every athlete in the world.
Yes, thank you. E.g. significa example given. O sea, por ejemplo. Cuando vean eje, significa por ejemplo. Okay, so yes, the purpose. Expresan propósito. Okay, now, Luis, could you help me, please? In this part, infinitives are also used.
Infinitives are also used to express direction, like in vision statements. Example, where is the company going? Our vision is to become the most preferred beach hotel by families by 2020.
Yes, by families, yes. By families. Yes, perfect, Luis. To become, okay, the direction. Miren. Mission, it's similar to purpose. And vision, it's similar to direction. Entonces, ese es el punto, que la misión se refiere al propósito de una empresa y la visión es con la dirección. Y recuerden, siempre lleva to, ¿ve? To bring, to become. Okay, so now we continue. We're going to check these ones. And we're going to correct. Vamos a corregirlos, okay? So, in this case, please help me. Elsa, could you read number one, please? Our vision.
Our vision is to become the number one provider of office supplies in San Miguel.
Yes, yes. Sí que esta oración estaba, that this sentence is wrong. Está incorrecta. Le hacía falta el to. Okay, but we have to check. Tenemos que revisar las otras oraciones a ver qué también está. Okay, so. In this case, I'm going to need Manuel's help. Manuel, and then we're having Carito. Okay, Manuel, select any of these sentences from 2 to 6.
3.
Okay.
We aim to be the number one cleaning service provider for financial institutions.
Yes, financial institutions. What do you think? ¿Qué crees? ¿Que it's correct or incorrect?
El verbo, pues.
But aim es, significa nosotros nos dirigimos, nosotros tenemos por objetivo. Okay, el verbo está bien. Ajá. You consider it is correct? Okay, good. Okay, good. We have correct. Perfect. And what about who's next? Carito, right?
Yes.
After Carito, we're having Andrea.
Okay, number 5. We ambition. To be leaders in distribution of energy drinks in the regional market.
Yes, to be leaders. Bien, Carito, siguiendo tu corazón. Okay, and after Carito, we have who else? No, tengo Andrea, Andrea. And after Andrea, we're having Jonathan.
Number two. Our mission is to provide healthy, tasty, and economic meals to construction workers wherever they are. Mm-hmm. Is correct?
Okay, our mission is to provide healthy, tasty, economic meals to construction workers wherever they are. Yes, yes, yes. That's it. Ya tu corazón va cambiando. Jonathan, four or six?
Four, number four.
Yeah.
We exist to bring in telecommunication solution for businesses in rural areas.
Okay. Is it correct or incorrect?
It's correct.
Okay, correct. Seguí tu corazón, Jonathan. Are you sure?
To bring in,
sí. Okay, casi, Jonathan. Sí, creo que estás enamorado. Okay, I think you are in love, my friend. To bring, aquí solo le vamos a quitar esto. Okay, to bring. Eso es todo, okay. And siempre deben de estar en el verbo base, okay. Thank you. And number six, we're having, what about if we listen to Carmen. My company vision
is to becoming the most preferred hair salon for adolescents.
Adolescents, okay.
Adolescents.
Okay, mm-hmm. Is it correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Uh-huh. Where is the mistake? ¿Dónde está el error?
Becoming.
Uh-huh. So my company's vision is?
To become.
Okay, perfect. Perfect. And we continue. 26 minutes. 25. No. Sorry. Okay, Manuel. Hello. Are you saying something? ¿Ibas a decir algo, Manuel?
No.
Ah, okay. Te vi levantando la mano. Ya. Okay.
No, estaba agarrando una.
No digas que estás agarrando. No problem. Relax, Manuel. Relax. Chill out, right? Como dije, eso sí. Que relaje esta gente. Okay, so mission and vision. Here we have statement. Statements es oraciones, okay? Mission statements should be, ¿cómo deben de ser? Should be original, memorable, succinct. Succinct es brief, corto. Related to the staff, relacionada al equipo, okay? Vision statements should be, ¿cómo deberían de ser? About the future, directional, descriptive, okay? About the future, directional, descriptive, okay? So, we're going to create a mission. Vamos a crear una misión. It may not be the real one in your job, but you establish a mission that you consider is related to your job. Misión relacionada a su trabajo, no otra cosa. Your job, okay? To attend clients, to provide good service, to provide customer support, okay? Busquen un verbo que consideran que va de acuerdo to your enterprises. Veamos unos ejemplos. To become number one, if it is a shop, si es una tienda, it could be, okay? To provide healthy, tasty, and economic meals, proveer comida saludable, all those things, to aim or to be, simplemente, number one, ser número uno, pero ¿en qué? Cleaning service, could be, healthy care, to bring telecommunication solutions, to bring construction solutions, to bring, the different kinds of service. Be leaders, okay? So that's it. And so here we have different. Solo que aquí tenemos pues visiones y misiones, okay? Así que vamos a intentar hacer una mission related to your job, okay? So if you are kind of ready, you can tell me, okay? Anyone ready? Vamos a inventar, imagínense. Imagine you are the owner of the enterprise. Ustedes son dueños de la empresa. So you can say, of course, it is not the real one. No es el real. Mañana ustedes me van a traer el real, okay? But now you can say, okay? And relax. If you don't know or you don't remember the mission of your enterprise, relax. Si no se recuerdan de la misión de la empresa, relax, okay? Base, you have to base on what your enterprise does. Básense en lo que hace su empresa. Bueno, no sean tan honestos. Okay, so maybe if we have some of you, who's ready? Marlon, demasiado relajado. Okay, Marlon, what about you? No le escriban al jefe.
Ahí tenemos que mencionar algo como la misión de nuestra empresa.
La misión, la misión es más fácil.
Sí.
Ok. Because when we have...
Well, I think, aunque no sea la exacta, pero...
Yeah, that's the point.
Okay, I think we can say that the mission of our job or enterprise sería...
Enterprise is to...
Is to bring a good custom service and a good... And to give a great attention to the clients. I don't know.
Okay, perfect. But in, tenemos que relacionar en qué área? In construction, in designing,
okay. In the architectonic area.
Era.
Acabados.
Okay.
¿Cómo se
dice? Yes, yes.
The architectonic area.
Yes, that's it. Easy peasy, right? Okay, you said what you do in the area. Lo que hacen y en qué área. Okay, good. Manuel, what about you? Thank you, Marlon. Very good job. Mira, de la manga te lo sacaste, le hiciste. Good. Okay, Manuel. Are you ready? Well, let's invent. Vamos a inventar.
Okay. Enterprise is to become a... como proveer, ¿no? Proveer.
To provide.
¿Cómo es saludable? Healthy. ¿O qué?
Healthy.
Healthy.
Provide healthy.
A product healthy is.
Okay. Oh. Healthy products.
Healthy product. Okay. Yeah. Y de calidad, ¿va?
In quality product. Yeah, that's it. Easy. Good. Okay, what about Luis? Are you ready, Luis?
Honestly, not, but I try. Don't worry.
Okay, that's the attitude.
Okay. We mission is to become the most aeroline, the most better aeroline in the world.
The best. Okay.
The best.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's it. It sounds like a vision, and that's a good, because remember you have like different enterprises in a competition, right? So yes, you have to be over. Okay.
Yeah.
Good point. Okay. Andrea and Jonathan.
Okay, the mission of the company is to become number one in sales.
Oh, number one in sales? ¿En qué tipo de productos?
En liquor.
Nah. Okay, yes. Salud. Okay, yeah, that's it, yes. Thank you, Andreita. Marlon, somos en... Todavía no es viernes, relax.
You have a great... client here.
a potential client. Okay. Good. No, si mira Marlon, nunca nos hicieron descuento. No, si aquí estoy esperando.
Nunca he visto una oferta llegar ahí al WhatsApp.
Esperando.
Pero es que nunca se pusieron en nada. Diego dijo que iba a casarse, vaya.
Ya mañana vamos a ver eso, cuando se conecte, vamos a ver eso, la despedida soltero. Ok, thank you, Andrea. Ok, Jonathan, and then we're having Carmen.
Ok, our vision is we strive to be recognized as the number one supplier and customer oriented inspection and verification in our markets.
Yes, wow, perfect. That's the vision, right? Good. Ya le fue a preguntar Jonathan ahí el jefe. Okay, well, that's nice. Perfect. Carmen and Carito.
The mission, teacher. Effectively administer the programs of benefits and economic and social for veterans and ex-combatants, contributing to the improvement in the quality of life of the beneficiaries.
Okay, improving. Ajá, Carmen también le fue a preguntar. Yo creo que es su propia jefa. Okay, thank you, Carmencita. Good, perfect. Vamos con Carito a ver con quién me sale esto.
The mission of the company is the passion to be number one in sale in liquor.
Mm-hmm. Como le dicen, okay. Aquí está la tarea, hacerla diferente. Okay, good, good. Yeah, that's number one. You have to be number one. Pero a menos que tengan buenos clientes, no van a ser number one. Remember to that. Okay.
Somos la mejor empresa distribuidora de licores.
Excuse me. Okay.
Yes.
You provide happiness to different families.
Yes.
Okay, good. Thank you. And well, let's go with Elsa. What about you, Elsa? Are you ready? And then Helen.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, please.
of the university?
Okay, yes.
Preparing professional with a better calidad, ¿cómo se dice?
Quality. Yes.
Promoting human for the society integral, de una mm-hmm. forma integral.
Integral. Mm-hmm.
The integral form.
Okay, thank you. Very good, Elsa. Helen, and then we go with Christian.
Envision Company is the number one in national, international medicine and the salad area.
Okay, to become number one. Okay, thank you. Okay, Helen. Good, thank you. And we're going now with Christian, right?
Yes, we are Bitcoin.
Okay, Bitcoin.
No.
Become.
No van a quemar.
Okay, become.
To be recognized.
Recognized.
As one of the best companies to work stainless steel, as it says, as el inoxidable.
Yes.
Okay,
thank you. Very good. Perfect. Now we go with Manuel. Are you ready, Manuel? And then Susie. I can't hear you, Manuel. I'm sorry.
Otra vez, again.
Ah, no, sí, ya pasaste. I'm sorry. Imagina, a veces así me pasa. Okay, thank you. Ya todos saben del mal que padezco, ¿verdad, Andreita? Que se me va. Me zafan las tejas. Okay, thank you. Susie. And after Susie, Clau.
Our mission is to save quality products. And our vision is to become the number one on the in the companies.
Okay. Different companies tienen competencia, Susie.
Y mucha, como no se imagina.
Really? Yeah, but you are the best. Son las mejores, right?
Obvia.
Okay. Clau, and after Clau, we're having Maritza. Clau, are you there?
Okay.
Yes, please.
The vision of the company is to be the number one company in the offering the best backpacks in the world.
Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. Thank you, thank you. Backpacks, mochilas, ¿escuché bien?
Okay, sí, yes.
Ah, okay. Good, Claude. Thank you. And Maritza, and then Edgar.
I try. Right. The mission to be a company that serves to the scholar community and officer for the needs of stationery.
Okay.
And be ambition to become in the library most complete in the and resolve the needs of stationery in the community.
Okay, the community. That's good. Yeah. That's nice. Thank you. No problem. Okay, Edgar. Tranquila, Helen. Tranquila. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. To provide excellent care with a committed health team, achieving maximum customer satisfaction.
Nice. Very good. Sí, dice. Okay. That's nice. Por Edgar.
Pobrecito Edgar, mi gana.
Ya lo vieron. Es que así somos los hombres. Yeah, that happens. That's our reality.
Voy a defender, pues vaya. Callada me voy a quedar.
Oiga. Okay, mujer callada. Okay. 12 minutes, 12 minutos, and we finish. We're going to have a listening practice. I'm going to play an audio. So you try to remember or to identify some words, okay? Then I'm going to ask you later. If you want to take notes, it is okay. If you want to just listen and try to remember, it is okay as well. Depends on you. Okay, so let me see. Okay, yes. So listen, it is a short speech.
Speech and value of time. They don't waste time on unnecessary things. And when they get free time, they do creative things. That means they utilize leisure time.
Utilize leisure time in productive ways. Again,
a student in it.
Here we go.
Speech and value of time. They don't waste time on unnecessary things. And when they get free time, they do creative things. That means they utilize leisure time in productive ways. A student who knows how important time is for his life can succeed in his future and lead a disciplined life through time management. If we all want to manage our time, then we must make a list of works, prioritize tasks, and set goals to achieve.
Okay, let's listen again.
Speech and value of time. They don't waste time on unnecessary things. And when they get free time, they do creative things. That means they utilize leisure time in productive ways. A student who knows how important time is for his life can succeed in his future and lead a disciplined life through time management. If we all want to manage our time, then we must make a list of works, prioritize tasks, and set goals to achieve.
Okay.
Teacher?
Yes? Could you
no
hear?
Sé si fue mi internet. Pero se escuchaba como que la novia Robocop está hablando.
Ah, de verdad. Está...
Yo no sé si es en internet o...
Ok, let's ask, vamos a ver. Edgar, ¿escuchaste más o menos o se cortaba?
No se escuchaba cortado, sino que es quizás un poco como lejito, quizás. Pero era poquito, no era mucho.
Ok, Carito.
Mucho eco se escuchaba.
Bien. Again, tengo otra pronunciación de otra persona acá para que la puedan escuchar, ¿verdad? Yo creo que esta va a estar más clara, es más lenta. Okay.
Speech on value time.
They don't waste time on unnecessary things. And when they get free time, they do creative things. That means they utilize leisure time in productive ways. A student who knows how important time is for his life can succeed in his future and lead a disciplined life through time management. If we all want to manage our time, then we must make lists of works, prioritize tasks, and set goals to achieve.
Okay, now the same, lo mismo. Jonathan?
It's better.
Ok, Luis dice que un poco mejor. Jonathan, ¿escuchar a la novia Robocop siempre?
Sí, igual, no sé por qué, quizás el internet.
Sí, I guess it is, creo que sí es. Ok, ok, no problem. I'm going to play it again, but first tell me the words that you identify or you remember, ok? So we're having the first person, maybe you can tell me, Maritza. One word, una palabrita que has escuchado, that you have heard.
Things,
yes.
Words.
Yes, okay, good, thank you. What about if we listen, Christian?
No, escuché,
okay, okay, no problem. Let's go with Luis.
Prioritize.
Mm, that's the verb. Okay, good. And Andrea, then Marlon.
Speech on value time. Mm-hmm. Value. ¿Cómo se pronuncia?
Value.
Value time.
Okay, mm-hmm. Thank you. Marlon, then Carmen.
Something like they don't waste time in unusual things. Algo así.
Okay, they don't waste time. That's a good word. Okay, thank you. Carmen, what about you and Susie?
Necessary things. Student to know make place.
Okay, that's fine. Solo eso. No, that was good. Susie?
I heard success and free time.
Okay, nice. Bien, como ya nos quedan, we have just 6 minutes, solo 6 minutos. Okay, I'm going to present you this the script, el diálogo. Speech on value of time, como me lo dijo creo que Andrea. Okay, I'm going to play again so you can read and listen at the same time.
Speech on value of time. They don't waste time on unnecessary things. And when they get free time, they do creative things. That means they utilize leisure time in productive ways. A student who knows how important time is for his life can succeed in his future and lead a disciplined life through time management. If we all want to manage our time, then we must make lists of works, prioritize tasks, and set goals to achieve.
Okay, so that's it. And we're going to have a kind of, well, different types of listening. Vamos a tener esos tipos de actividades de listening para que ustedes, como les repito, no necesariamente tienen que captar al 100% de las palabras. But if you identify 2 or 3 words, then you have an idea about what is the content about, de qué se trata el contenido. So, speech on value of time. And they don't waste time on unnecessary things. And when they get free time, they do creative things. That means that they utilize leisure time in productive ways. A student who knows how important time is for his life can succeed in his future and live a disciplined life through the time management. If we all want to manage our time, then we must make lists of works, prioritize tasks, and set goals to achieve. Okay. Maritza, one word, ahora sí recuerdas una palabra, diferente. Mm-hmm.
Achieve.
Yeah, achieve. Thank you. Thank you. Manuel, and then Elsa.
Management.
Management, yeah. Elsa, and then Carmen.
Students.
Okay, nah, fácil. Good. Carmen, then, then Helen.
Necessary.
Okay, necessary, and? Okay, good. Carmen, and then Carito.
Yo había escuchado necessary, pero ahí era unnecessary.
Unnecessary. Pero ya va, iba cerca. Okay, good. And we have Christian. Hoy sí, Christian. Okay.
Yes. Yes. They don't was old enough.
They don't waste. They don't waste time. Okay, good. Ok, my friend, tres minutos ya para terminar. Solo comentarles tres cosas importantes. One, in every single class, we're going to have one speaking activity or two. Siempre vamos a tener una actividad para hablar o dos actividades, ok? That depends. Depende de del contenido que vamos a ver. Quiere decir, it means that you're always are going to participate giving your ideas, ok? That's one thing. Second, please, don't do the things at the last time. No hagan las cosas a última hora, ¿ok? Traten de que las tareas háganlas con anticipación o pueden avanzar, si gustan, antes, para que después no se les atrase y tengan que desvelarse haciendo. Aunque las tareas son bien cortas. Bueno, ustedes ya están familiarizados con la plataforma, ¿verdad? Eso es lo siguiente. La tercera, vamos a trabajar con los pedacitos de canciones que les había dicho, porque eso también les da otro punto ya diferente a la clase. And we're going to have some other activities. Vamos a tener unas actividades un poquito diferentes a lo que han estado conmigo. Ya van a ver, vamos a ir poniendo otras actividades para irle cambiando al formato de la clase. Para mañana, please, for tomorrow, bring the mission and the vision of your workplace. Tráigame la visión y la misión de la empresa. Yo sé que ustedes ya la saben. But maybe you need to reinforce. Necesitan como reforzar eso, ¿verdad? Nada más. So, we're about to finish. Bueno, y la tercera, the third point is that thank you for your participation. Thank you for your positive attitude. Gracias por su actitud, ¿verdad? Positiva. Bueno, la mayoría me conocen. Saben que trato de hacer la clase un poco amena. Sé que es difícil estar 2 horas acá después de un día de pesado de trabajo. I know. Así que si a veces hacemos bromas, hacemos comentarios un poquito así pues, diferentes, es para hacer la clase un poquito más amena, ¿verdad? Para que no sientan, ¿verdad? Que solo van a ver mi gran carota aquí en la cama. Ok, so, to finish, please say hello, goodbye, good evening, I'm alive, o lo que ustedes quieran, ya estamos terminando. I'm going to check the attendance list, Andrea, hello.
Hi, teacher.
Hello, Carmen.
Good night, everybody.
Ok, Carito.
I'm here.
Oh, yes, you are there. Clau.
Present.
Maritza, thank you.
I'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Christian.
Present.
Okay, Edgar.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Elsa.
Present, teacher.
Good, Helen.
Present, teacher.
Perfect. Jonathan.
Present.
Good. Luis.
Hello.
Hello, Manuel.
Hello.
Marlon.
Present, teacher.
Okay. And Susie.
Hi.
Okay. And yes, goodbye. Go to bed. Have rest. Gusto de verlos de nuevo. Nos vemos. See you tomorrow.
Goodbye.
See you tomorrow. Goodbye.
Bye bye.
See you new year.
That's Susie. Okay. See you. Okay. It was supposed to be here one student, but unfortunately she was absent. And we're going to have like a brief review about what we studied today in the class. We started with a conversation between Diana and Celia. The conversation is about the visit of a manager. So they're talking about the mission and the vision of their enterprise. It is important to state that they reinforce the idea of what is the mission about and what is the vision, or what the vision refers to. So Diana starts and says, did you hear about the visit of the manager today? And Celia said, I did. We should be ready to answer questions about the mission and the vision of the company. Let's read them. Okay. Our mission is to make our guests feel at home from check-in to check-out. Right. Our mission describes why our business exists. In our vision is to become the most preferred beach hotel by families by 2020. That's right. Our vision tells where our business wants to get in the future. Okay. So one of the most important parts are this. Our mission describes why our business exists. And our vision is to become, our vision tells where our business wants to get in the future. So it is also referred to like a goal in a long or short term. Then here we have some other activity that is read the mission statements of successful companies. Match them to the companies on the right. Compare your answers with a partner. Here we have A, B, C, D. Letter A, to be the most customer-centric company in the world, where people can find and discover anything they want to buy online. B, to be the global energy company most admired for its people, partnership, and performance. C, to bring inspirations and innovation to every athlete in the world. D, to inspire the nurture human spirit, one person, one cup, and one neighborhood at a time. So, here you have the options: Chevron, Starbucks, Amazon, Nike. And here we have other activities, that is how to use infinitives. The instruction says to check exercise 2 and 3. What verbs are used to write the mission and vision statements? So how to use infinitives? The correct answer, is to make, to become, to be, to bring, to inspire. So forms that consist of two base form of the verb are called infinitives. So infinitives are used to express purpose, like in mission statements. Example given, why does the company exist? To bring inspiration and innovation to every athlete in the world. So here how also infinitives are also used to express direction, like in vision statements. Example given, where is the company going? Our vision is to become the most preferred beach hotel by families by 2020. Then here has the other exercise, that is read the statements below. Correct the four mistakes related to the use of infinitives to compare with a partner. And number one is, our vision is to become the number one provider of office supplies in San Miguel. Definitely the correction is to add the word to. Number two, our mission is to provide healthy, tasty, and economic meals to construction workers wherever they are. This option is correct. It's well well stated. Number three, we aim to be number one cleaning service provider for financial institutions. We aim to be the number one cleaning service provider for financial institutions. That's another sentence that it's correct. Then here you have, we exist to bring telecommunication solution for businesses in rural areas. Instead of bringing, we should add to erase ing. So we exist to bring telecommunication solutions. Number five, we envisioned to be leaders in the distribution of energy drinks in the regional market. Six, my company's vision is to become, not becoming, to become the most preferred hair salon for adolescents. Okay, so those are the main sentences and correct it. And also mission and vision. It says mission statements should be original, memorable, succinct, related to stuff, and vision statements should be. About the future, directional, and descriptive. So this was part of the class of today. See you tomorrow.